over. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option, redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog, going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead, and this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral. Really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it, destroy all evidence of it, and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Mm-hmm. I'm pleased you love my sea creatures, Alice. Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close.
What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all. come, Alice, don't do it. You've already missed the train.
Most theatricals and gaffes are unsuitable for young persons. Punch and Judy dust-ups are no more than vulgar domestic arguments.
Yeah. epidermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of her skin was as brittle as carp scales.
My dear, your arrival is filled with fortunatality itself.
Really? I didn't even know.
My pregnant show is about to pop. It requires only a medicament of your help, Velocity.
I don't have much experience, but I do need to reconstruct my...
We can barter. Have a nice screwdriver, nearly new, or a nice hammer if you...
There's a train that's corrupting Wonderland, and I'm looking for help to restrain or destroy it.
Most vexatious, no doubt, will address that monstrosity directly. That's to say, eventually. Now, let's intermediate more important matters. Due to a logistical foul-up, some of the show's requisites need to be gathered. The munificent script needs fetching. The writer's overly imaginative and exploring several endings. Then, you'll need to assemble the show's tune-deaf music. And finally, gather our stars! The show's tasty... tasteful performers.
You should leave now.
The essentiality of haste is essential.
It hardly seems you're ready for the show. Why can't you assemble these things yourself?
An impresario has arrangements. Ducks in a row, fish to fry, calls to Newcastle, etc., etc. Fetch the script from the writer, then we can batter or clatter or natter, as the case may be.
Is the writer cantankerous?
To a personage of your distinguished repudiation, I blush at the notionality. He's an octopus, by the by. Lives over that way. Ta-da!
If you spent as much time practicing as you do in Wonderland, you'd be the next Sullivan or Gilbert or one of them.
You're sufficiently fortified to kick some to boot these creatures' nether regions.